Michelle Bachmann, I do not agree with you on anything. And I can say that my respect for you has gone through the roof in the last 24 hours. You were clear, concise, you stood up to it, and you weren't bullied by these people. The Republican establishment obviously fears this candidate as she is moving up in the polls big time, and she's raising money far more than the people who are trying to take her down. And it's just like Karl Rove to pull a stunt like this and raise the question that maybe she's not fit because he happens to be supporting Mitt Romney or anybody else of the establishment, but certainly not a Tea Partier like Michelle Bachmann. Welcome to the dirty pool hall of the Republican Party, Michelle.